And the pitch is hit in the air to left and deep. Hey, get up! Get out of here! Gone!
Well, it's a brand new year in the NL Central. The Milltown Brew Crew's going mental.
Ocho with another slammer.
This temple was built by the Hebrew hammer.
His stuff so nasty, some call it stanky.
Thrown by my guy that goes by Golanky.
I'm eating my veggies like every day.
While the rest of Milwaukee chants,
stay, Prince, stay.
Bernie's upset with Hart and Weiss.
They got him sliding so much that he's burning his cheese.
One team's mistake is another team's luck.
Now McGee is a brewer while he comes to
third in such a rush.
It looks like Niger, no wait, it's Tony Flush.
Meatball Mark, I'm throwing heat every inning. Even Wild Pig says we be
winning.
Ashford throws strikes out the sign as he takes Milwaukee on a mustache ride.
Betancourt turning double plays
with some help from the pride of Whitefish Bay.
I'm voting Giovanni for presidente,
cause the Milltown girls say he's
won't fit in size for a championship ring.
So come on, Milwaukee's getting up and sing.
Narvison's got us on the edge of our seats.
We
got Luke Roy who sent it off.
The best Brewers catcher since B.J. Zerhoff.
Our players, coach Ron Renicki.
Rocks the occasional remedy. We've got relief from Hawkins and Lowe.
Domo Arigato, Takashi Saito.
K-Rod pitches in the eighth and after.
With some corrective help from the lens crafters.
Pass the mic to Telly for the post-game show.
And like Keith Plush says,
that's it, gotta go.
Is hit.